Nobody in the world was ever without a prayer. How can you win the world if nobody knows you're there?
Kid, when you need the crowd, the tickets are hard to sell. Still, you can lead the crowd if you can get up and yell.
Hey, look, the old bird, lend me an ear. Fresh out of clover, more needs up to here. Don't pass the plate, folks, don't pass the cup. I figure whenever you're down and out, the only way is up, and I'll be up like a rosebud high on the vine. Don't thumb your nose, but take a tip from mine. I'm a little bit short of the elbow room, but let me get me some. And look out, world, here I come.
Here we go again.
Hey, look me over, lend me a ear.
Looky, looky, here's
folks,
here's
folks.
Where is folks, here's the lease again.
Pass the plate,
or in a pinch,
pass the cup.
We'll take an inch.
I figure whenever you're down,
we'll take an inch.
The only way is up, and I'll be up like a rose.
So while you slide
on the line,
to give the one
that you know,
a hip hooray, hey, hey. We're a little bit short of the elbow room, but let me get me some.
Banners like misunderstood, and there was misinformed, miscarriage, just a lot of silly names. I forget who won. It was someone who wasn't a relative. It was probably Ruth Perry.
Yeah.
When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart, what lies ahead? What my sweetheart said. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. Now I have children of my own. They ask their mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? I tell them tenderly. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be.
Oh, yes, we had a lot of fun with rockets. And the Canadians came over that for that, too. I think that started in Canada. on Jeffrey's birthday. We got him a rocket.
My 10th birthday.
And we took the rocket over to Canada and set it off at, I think it was Webster School. And that was fun. So then we decided we would have another launch at our house after Bill and all of you boys built rockets. And you had all sizes, and it was fun. Aunt Pearl put on a hard hat. And
yes, she did. It was quite an eventful event.
Yes, it was.
As I recall, that was the time you decided to ride a mini bike.
Yes. Yes.
How'd that work out for you?
That's true. That didn't work out too well. I decided I'd like to ride it, and so was it Billy or someone just brought it up, rode it up, and said, well, there you go, Mom, get on. So I did, and the motor was running, and I took off, and everything was well, going well, except I forgot to ask how you stop it. And I know there was no brake on it, like on a bicycle. And it hadn't occurred to me that it was it on the handlebars, the grips, or something. Anyway, I was heading for towards the school, and that brick wall was getting closer and closer, and so I finally decided I had to do something, so I just dragged my feet and tipped it over, and I really got scratched up.
Really bad.
Yeah. And so Uncle Ken was there, and Bill was going to take me to the hospital. And Ken said, no, I'll take her, Bill. It's your turn to send up the next rocket.
And then later, while you were laying there in pain.
Oh, yeah, Ken said it could have been worse. He said it could have been me. So anyway, we were all glad it wasn't Uncle Ken.